Our next category is for the Defensive Player of the Year. This award is named after one person in all of the age divisions, as he got his foundation here in the league and has taken it to the highest of levels. He won Defensive Player of the Year twice, was an original elite member, is a two-time Whippeo champion with Pine Richland, won the Bill Fredrick Award for best lineman in the Whippeo, and now plays defensive end for the University of Charlotte, home of current Steeler Alex Highsmith. His name is Miguel Jackson. He couldn't be with us here today, but he will be announcing the winners from his school. So here are the nominees in the 8U division.
Killer, it's the off season. Let's keep it tall, y'all ain't f***ing with my man. And don't check your watch, you know the time. Cold World, Killer Cam, this is food. Yeah. Finish.
This too easy for me now. COVID gone black since back when CDs was around. What you sold out triple debt, I can't believe these clowns. Look how everybody clapping when your 30 song album do a measly 100,000. If I'm betting on myself, then I completely double down. If you hate it on a please don't greet me with a pound. I be staying out the way, but if the beef do come around, could put an M right on your head. You Luigi brother now. Trace my steps all in this game. You can see we cover ground. Back and forth from NC to New York when Jeezy had the crown. Vivid memories, taking thought to squeeze me ducking down. So many shells left on the ground, it make the Easter Bunny proud. I get up, dust my clothes off. Sleep is the cousin of death. No plans to doze off. The streets that don't come with a ref. I never sold soft. Just creep where the hustlers crept and got they O's off. You reach up and like Steph to blow your nose off. Kazoom tight and then resume flight as if it never happened. We witness full of so much sickness. Angels shedding tears in heaven. Word to Eric Clapton. Off this clever rapping. My pockets going forever fatten. They going forever fatten.
My pen of the papers.
This year's winner in the 8U division did everything you can think of from the defensive position. He led his team in flag pulls, including several for loss, co-led the league in sacks and had a safety, and co-led the league in interceptions with 3 returns for touchdowns. He was one of the reasons why his team had 7 shutouts in the season. The Miguel Jackson Award goes to Cowboys' Luca Lenhart. Congratulations.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Lit, yep, lounge, yep, dirty, yep, clothes, yep.